The Big Short is about a group of outsiders in the high finance world who bet against the big banks and win.
Adam McKay makes this story completely accessible to everybody. You don't have to be an expert in economics.
Not in Alex?
No. He uses these wonderful celebrities who are explaining some of the trickier things, but you listen a little bit harder.
Here's Margot Robbie in einem Schaumbad.
Hören Sie das Wort subprime? Denken Sie...
I'm just a big believer in you do what you need to do to tell the story.
Und jetzt verpisst euch.
You meet these people, you try to piece it all together.
Ich bin sicher, die Banken der Welt werden nicht allein durch Gier angetrieben.
Sie irren sich.
Adam cuts through it.
Adam McKay, he's just done a bloody incredible job. He's gonna surprise so many people.
Eigentlich sieht niemand eine Blase. Deswegen ist es eine Blase.
Das ist dumm, Lawrence.
You could tell from the script that he had something to say.
Wie konnten die Banken das zulassen?
Angetrieben durch Dummheit.
Das ist keine Dummheit, das ist Betrug.
Erklären Sie mir den Unterschied zwischen dumm und betrügerisch und ich lasse meinen Schwager verhaften.
My agent asked me, if you could do anything, what would you do? Before I even knew I was saying it, I said, well, if I could do anything, I would do The Big Short.
Auf der Nummer sollst du nicht anrufen.
He was a jazz musician in the sense that his films are outrageous and anarchic and chaotic, but they also have a very clear structure.
Stop.
Dude, talk to the director. He asked me to do this. I would never do this.
That was very impressive.